as a militante of Unión del Barrio, a revolutionary Mexican organization.
First of all, on behalf of Unión de Barrio, Ambassador Pablo Freire, I want to welcome you to this community space. This is a community space, Centro Cultural Francisco Villa. I want to thank you guys one more time, and then I want to get straight into our program. How are you doing? I'm Jose Lara, social justice educator, member of United Teachers Los Angeles and Unión de Barrio, and I'm here today with a couple of students that are about to go on the bus for some of the freedom rides that we're doing over to Arizona to protest the racist and outrageous laws that have been passing on through there.
We're in South Central Los Angeles. I'm focused more on the education front because that's where what I do. I'm a social justice educator. The children of this community go to that school right over there.
We have a long history and example of our comandante, Fidel Castro Ruz. We got Hugo Chavez, Evo Morales. This is not just about Mexico. This is about a global struggle against imperialism and capitalism. Yes. Our enemy is capitalism and imperialism. Okay? Argentine called Che Guevara said it was called the domino theory, and he knew that every single country would go revolutionary, one after the other, after the other, after the other. Que viva la raza!